Hello guys, I'm Hafshah Meutia Hassny. I would like to promote this both beautiful semicircle bag, synthetic leather woman bag, Charles and Kate, and card holder Bally. First, I want to tell you about the beautiful semicircle bag, synthetic leather woman bag, Charles and Kate. Before we take a look at the detail of the bag, I want to tell you a little about Charles and Kate. It's brand from Singapore, which was founded in 1996 by two brothers. There are Charles Wong and Kate Wong. So the name is taken from their first name, namely Charles and Kate. Although Charles and Kate Wong are men, the product they sell are specifically for women. Usually, they produce bags, wallets, shoes, and women's accessories such as belts, glasses, and jewelry. Now, the brand has expanded its reach beyond physical stores by offering online shopping on its website charleskate.com.
When we buy the bag, we will get the nice big rectangular brown fabric dust bag that writes Charles and Kate.
This dust bag serves to store the bag that you have used again to avoid excessive dust.
Well, this Charles and Kate bag.
This Charles and Kate bag is a satin scarf semicircle bag that is semicircular and decorated with the long black satin scarf, which makes an elegant impression to this one.
This bag has a depth of 9.5 cm, diameter 20 cm, width 20 centimeters, and a height of 17 centimeters. So it has a small and simple shape, therefore it's very sweet when we wear it. There are both the small silver emboss that writes Charles and Kate in front and in the chain. This bag has many features and benefits. They are, first, the cover is made of magnetic, which makes it easy to open and close the bag. Second, the bag has two straps. They are the first strap and this the second one. The strap can be removed and use either or both so that it can be used according to the desired model. It can be a handbag or tote bag. Third, this bag's material is made in faux leather, so it is easy to take care of this bag. And also, the color doesn't fade easily. Fourth, the material is also thick and stiff, so this bag will still stay in this shape. Fifth, this bag has one compartment which is wide enough so it is easier to put the stuff in. Sixth, inside there are three card slots on the front side, and back there is the small silver emboss that writes Charles and Kate, and a small pocket which has a zipper that can be used to put money. This is very useful and more practical. Moreover, we don't need to bring a wallet anymore.
This is mine. It's color black. Actually, this bag has
four kinds of colors,
such as mint gray, multi green, and black.
I ordered this bag via one of online shop at Instagram some time ago,
and for this bag price around 400,000 rupiah. You can order both online and offline. This Charles and Kate bag has a perfect combination of affordability and design.
And last one,
this is the
cute rectangular bag synthetic leather card holder Bally.
This card holder has many features and benefits. They are, first, this card holder has a length of 11 centimeters and width of 7.5 centimeters. So when we put in the bag, doesn't take a large space and it is portable. Second, this card holder has a small zipper which makes it easy to open and close it. Third, the card holder has 10 card slots and the biggest tanpa slots on the left and right sides. I use the biggest slots to put money. Fourth, this card holder material is made of thick black synthetic leather, so when holding this card holder will feel solid and comfortable. Well, this is mine. It's color black. Actually, the nice card holder has many colors, so we can choose according to our favorite color. I ordered this card holder via one of the marketplaces, namely Shopee. And for this card holder, price around 155,000 rupiah. You can order both online and offline. This Bally card holder is one of the world's most enduring luxury and leather brands.
So guys, I think it's enough. I'm sorry if I make a mistake. I hope you enjoy it and thank you for watching. See you!